Hello, my name is Reagan Lindsay. I'm on the women's soccer team. I'm a senior and I play defensive center mid.
Reagan!
Ah!
Reagan!
Why?
Reagan!
Who's clapping? I could tell it was your clap. Good, Kegan. Catch him! Catch him! Go get him! Go get him! Yeah! Let's go! Sorry. Good hit, Claire! Go away, Claire!
Go, go.
Save it, Chessie! It was about 2 hours before kickoff, and I got a text from one of my family members asking if I had heard the news. And I immediately just broke down in tears. That's never something you want to hear over text or get a text about. I didn't want to see anyone to see me crying because I was supposed to lead us on the field about 2 hours later. But there were a few girls who had walked in before everyone else had came in. Talking with them really helped. They helped me put a lot of my energy, my sad energy that I was feeling about the loss, into like hard work and effort on the field, that what I was doing was for him, that he was watching over me, and that like he would always be there with me no matter what. Losing a family member is never easy. I think after losing them, it put a lot of things into perspective for me. It made me want to work a lot harder. I was thinking about them constantly, so I think that just kind of played into both on the field and off the field, that life's never guaranteed, that life is short. So I think just putting everything into every moment I have was a big thing for me after I lost them. On days when it's a little bit harder, that I'm thinking of him extra and the weight's just a little bit heavier, I think it can be an added pressure that now I have to perform on top of this like grief and sadness that I'm already feeling. I think talking with my teammates was a big one for me, knowing that I didn't have to hold everything in, that I had 45 women who would always at the drop of a hat be there to help me. And so I think just talking with them through everything and letting them know the struggles I was going through off the field so that they could help me be better on the field, I think was big for me. Two things I told myself. One, that I'm not alone, that it's not a single sport, so there's so many people around me that are willing to help, and that I'm so much more than just a sport that I play. My overall perspective is that I'm a lot stronger than I think I am. At the end of the day, I love soccer and I love playing it here, but there's also so much more to me as a person, and I hold myself on that.